Today, we have to learn how to give effective animation to explain a physics concept, that is hydraulic system, pneumatic animation, using PowerPoint. Create a new slide, then go to Insert, then choose Shapes and Rectangle Shape. Then double click and do the effect. Now double click and go to Edit Shape, then Edit Point. Now add a key point, right click and add point. Then here add another point, right click and add point. Okay, then add a point here and here another point. Okay, then click and drag. Select this part and drag where you want. Now there is no difference between these two columns, two barrel. So I adjust this. Then click outside. Okay. Then double click and go to Shape. Then Edit Point. Add a point here. And also add a point. And also add another point. Okay. Add one more point here and another point here. Then Ctrl T, drag and drop. Then drag and drop here and adjust the size. Then add one more object here, Insert, Shape and drop. Then select all and move here. Okay. Then Ctrl D. Now group these two objects. Just select these and Control G, and also group these two objects using Control G. Select and Control G. When the left piston come down, the right side piston must go up. Okay, then how to give animation to do like this? Just click and go to animation, and here go to more motion path and choose down. Okay, then choose this objects and go to motion path, more motion path, and choose up, then OK. Then you may adjust the motion level. Now we shall preview. When this small piston comes down, the bigger piston must go up. This action must be in simultaneous. How to do? Go, choose this, and here start with the previous. Okay. And now check this. Okay. Then again, then you may adjust this speed also. Now check this. Okay. If you want to put this animation continuously, go to Effects option and here Auto Reverse. Choose Auto Reverse and also go to this animation Effect option and choose Auto Reverse. Okay. Then and also choose Effect option Timing. Choose timing, for example, I give 3 seconds and repeat until next click. Okay. And also I do this same object, and also I give same effect option to this animation also. Then okay. Okay. Preview. Thank you for watching.